Is it a kind of dream floating out on the tide, following the river of death downstream? Or is it a dream? There's a fog along the
light that burns so brightly suddenly burns so pale.